Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to evaluate limit x tends to infinity 5x cube minus 6 whole upon square root of 9 plus 4x raised to 6. Now since we have limit x tends to infinity, we will put x as 1 upon t. So we'll start our solution by substituting x as 1 upon t. So when we will substitute x as 1 upon t, then this problem will shift from x domain to t domain. So hence we have to substitute limit of t. So let us understand what would be the limit for t. So we know that 1 upon 0 is infinity. So whenever we have 0 in the denominator, we get answer as infinity. Now here if you will observe, x tends to infinity. So if I will substitute this value over here, we will get 1 upon t equals to infinity because x is infinity. So if we will compare this result, then the value is infinity, and this case is possible if and only if the denominator is 0. It means t has to be 0. So therefore here I will say, as x tends to infinity, t tends to 0. So we got limit for t. So now let's solve the problem. So therefore this limit, I am considering it as L. So this is limit t tends to 0. This will become 5 into 1 upon t, because x is 1 upon t, the whole cube minus 6 upon square root of 9 plus 4 into 1 upon t whole raised to 6. So now this L will become limit t tends to 0. So 1 cube is 1. This will become t cube, and here we will get 5 upon t cube minus 6 upon, here we will get 9 plus, this is 1 raised to 6, that is 1, so 1 into 4 is 4 upon t raised to 6. So after this we will take LCM in numerator as well as in denominator. So this term will become 5 minus 6 t cube upon t raised to 3. So therefore L equals to limit t tends to 0 5 minus 6 t cube upon t cube whole upon. Now this term will become 9 t raised to 6 plus 4 upon t raised to 6 inside square root. So inside square root we will get 9 t raised to 6 plus 4 upon t raised to 6. So after solving this we will get L equals to limit t tends to 0. This will become 5 minus 6 t cube, upon, now after taking square root, we will get this numerator as square root of 9 t raised to 6 plus 4, and here we have t raised to 6 in the denominator, so we are finding square root of t raised to 6. So this will become t raised to 6 raised to half, because square root is nothing but raised to half, and by using law of indices here we will get t raised to 3. So it means here we will get upon t raised to 3. So after this we will cancel t cube from numerator as well as from denominator. So we will get L as limit t tends to 0 5 minus 6 t cube upon square root of 9 t raised to 6 plus 4. Now, to get the value, if you will observe once again, then here we have limit t tends to 0 and we have algebraic function. So, whenever we have algebraic function in limit, we apply direct method. So, here I will apply direct method, and by direct method we will get 5 minus 6 0 cube upon square root of 9 0 raised to 6 plus 4. So, by direct method, and therefore by solving this we will get 5 in the numerator and square root of 4 in the denominator, which is 2, and hence the value of limit is 5 upon 2. Thank you.